Good morning, YouTube family. I am sorry we haven't been vlogging. I have been very sick. Very, very sick. Feel okay today. The hubby is home. It's a Sunday. And we're gonna do a little work in the garden. I'm discouraged because there's a lot of things going on that I'm not happy about. The watermelon and okra are not getting any bigger, which means we need to amend the soil. Yeah. They don't look so good. And then the okra, about the same. Get out of there. This is one problem. Get out. Get. Roses look great. What we're going to be doing today is spraying for those worms. As you can see, they're making everything Swiss cheese. Cabbages look great though. I did put some ladybugs in here the other night to get rid of the aphid issue. Now we're going to spray them with some stuff called BT. I'll show you in a minute. Also, another huge problem we're having is flies, so we're going to be putting these up today. Okay, so we're all sprayed, and now it's just a fingers crossed kind of game. We've got strange brown spots on some of the potato plants. We've actually even lost one down there, and it's kind of like symptom of early blight, I read, but not quite. And we think it might just be water slash sun damage. So hopefully we don't lose an entire crop of potatoes and maybe just a few. We'll see. What do you think, honey? What do you think, Ragnar? Huh? What do you think, Rollo? Okay. The census is in. Okay, so I got all four hung up. This one ripped at the bottom. My last one, and it ripped. I just kind of stuck it together, but it's gonna fall apart. We shall see if it works. Got these two in here. The fly problem has gotten really bad just since the weather has warmed up. It's just something you have to deal with when you have chickens and ducks. Hi, babies. Hi. Let's see who we got in here. Well, hi, Blanche.
How you doing? Oh, hello. Fiona. Hi, Fiona. Can y'all see that? And who else is in here? Sophia. Hi, Sophia.
All right, I'll leave you girls to it.
Thanks for making me breakfast. Hi, girls. Enjoying a swim?